steps. You are here to join us in celebrating the reopening of the historical UNESCO-IHE building after its renovation. So gathered here today are Masters of Science participants, PhD fellows, and also many guests from Delft, Rotterdam, The Hague, and other places as well. So welcome to all of you. We thank you also for not bringing any snacks and drinks to the first and second floors, because it will take maybe another 55 years before we get new carpet. But we would like to start the vernissage today with a contemporary artistic dance and fashion show. It's entitled The Lost Steps. There are some programs also below if you want to read again the lyrics and also listen to the music. And the choreography has been done by the very distinguished Guy Beaujot and performed by UNESCO-IHE participants and PhD fellows. So after the performance, Ms. Anke Leomarkar, art historian and close friend to the artist Judith Nem, will say a few words and also officially open the exhibition. So we hope you enjoy the show. It's the first time that we're doing something of this magnitude and also something art related, so please enjoy.
A quick look over my right shoulder.
It's there.
No, it's not.
It is.
Must be, but I can't see that step I made, I'm sure. Let me look for the other one. A quick look over my left shoulder. It's not there.
Yes, it is.
Are you sure?
Yes, I am. Can't you see it?
No, I can't. But I feel I made it. I made it. Otherwise, I could not have been here already. Where are they?
What?
Those steps.
Which ones?
Those that I made.
Do not look for them behind you.
Where shall I look then?
Look where you stand.
I'm looking.
Are you at the same place then before you made them?
No, I am further.
So?
I made them.
Yes, you did. Now look forward to the steps you will make. Do not look over your shoulders.
Thank you.